Quetzalcoatlus, a member of the ancient group of flying reptiles called pterosaurs, was the largest flying creature to ever live. This giraffe-sized reptile had thin limbs, a terrifyingly long beak, and a whopping 40-foot wingspan. Though Quetzalcoatlus was discovered around 50 years ago, scientists have had a tricky time piecing together details of this creature's life, including how it even managed to lift its giant body off the ground to fly.